tonight?
At this point, you know what? I don't even have an answer for that because Bianca Belair is just one formidable opponent.
You seem to have an answer for everything. Bobby Lashley can't win the WWE Championship, divorce his wife, right?
Hey, wait, hold on. I'm not into gossip, man.
Okay, so you're saying you didn't have any part in that decision?
None whatsoever.
That wasn't part of your strategic discussion?
No. Hey, look at Ruby Riott, man. You know the Dead Milkman, punk rock girl, a punk rock girl, just you and me, punk rock girl.
We might not have carpool karaoke, but we have karaoke with MVP. And it looks like Bianca Belair looking for a test of strength here against Ruby Riott. Riott happy to oblige.
We got hip-hop versus hardcore. We got Black Thought versus Black Flag, huh? I love it. I love it.
Oh, and Riott tried to get one over there on Bianca Belair, caught with a snapmare, and now a cover here by Belair and a kick out by Riott.
Bianca Belair's athleticism never ceases to amaze me. Oh, talk it up, baby.
Bianca Belair is a breathtaking athlete. Some of the things she can do in the ring and her potential is only really just starting to be realized. What do you think is the future for Belair?
Oh, without
question. Oh! Slowing up Riott.
Answering your question, with moves like that, I see nothing but championships. In
Riott into a cover, kick out by Belair. Oh, and look at the strength of Bianca Belair. Now into the cover. Fights her way into the cover and a kick out by Riott.
Like a freight train covered in glitter. Choo-choo, baby. You remember that? You know what I see what I did there?
It's a long time ago. You're a lot older than I am.
But you remember it, though.
Bianca Belair in charge right now against Ruby Riott. An example of that right here.
Bianca Belair not taking very kindly to those punches in the stomach.
And Belair has been dominating pretty much since the bell.
Wow.
And follows up with another toss, and Ruby Riott's in a lot of trouble.
I'm going to predict Ruby Riott should change gears here very quickly, or this could be over.
And a shot right to the foot there, and look at this. Ruby Riott gets a hold of the right arm.
Wrenching that joint, and we have contact.
Face first into the top turnbuckle, and look at Bianca Belair. Right face first into the turnbuckle.
Bianca Belair, she's shaking up right now. She's shaking up, but she'll find herself. That's why Ruby Riott has to stay on her. Don't give her breathing room.
If Ruby Riott continues this attack, it could help her set up her finishing maneuver, the Riott kick. And look at the athletic ability. Oh, and the flatliner. Trying to capitalize, trying to disorient Belair, and a kick out roughly around two.
There we go. Cover her again. Cover her again.
Instead, full mount here, ground and pound by Ruby Riott.
And there's a mistake. She doesn't follow up with a cover, giving Bianca Belair time to recover. The name of the game is to win.
But how much of it, and you know this very well,